a story.
Give me the first line.
By the ancient city gate sat an old coffee-brown, black-veiled woman who made her living by telling stories.
She told over 1,000 stories and had been telling them for over 200 years. She said, "My grandmother told me that the most important lesson for the storyteller is to be loyal to the story. When you are loyal to the story, in the end, silence will speak. And where do you read a deeper tale than upon the most perfectly printed page of the most precious book?"